This is a fiberglass boat. Fiberglass is not waterproof. It has to be protected with an epoxy primer. To do that, I would recommend putting on no less than 2 full coats of 1284 Tough Stuff epoxy primer at 5 mils cured film thickness per coat, followed by the anti-fouling BioCup TF. This will protect the investment the owner has made on this vessel.